Okay. I think we're going live. I've just got an advert. Advert loading on my stream. Some sort of a Nintendo thing. Anyway, here we are. Dragon Keep. I think I'm full of everything. So I presume I go here and go up. Let's just check what I've got first. Let's see if I've got a better pistol. That's a lot more powerful, isn't it? But it's not a flaming pistol. Another electric pistol. Loads of damage on that one. Not a lot of magazine though, and I'm not that an accurate person, to be honest. Let's equip that one, and then just compare it with... Two ammo per shot and only a magazine size of 10. And I think I probably shouldn't equip both electric pistols at the same time. Let's check the ammo status. Looking good. Go. Another dragon. Should I kill it? Is it going to kill me now? Yeah, I'm going to die.
Nothing but a pile of ashes, chumps.
Yeah.
Whoa. You wouldn't kill the queen before we even had a chance to save her, would you, Tina?
I told you, girl. No moves.
Where are these dragons in? Okay, that didn't last very long. Can I just run away from the dragons? Was the question. Oh, that was handy. I'm fighting for my life too much so far.
I summon thee.
Let's do some badass necromancer damage.
I am alive.
sorcerer's dealt with. Where's the other one? It's all over so quickly. Yeah, this could take me a while. Let's be honest. Where am I then? Let's give him some boom puppy. Let's level up. For increased gunsacking duration. Dude, and not fall off. Go on, kill him. Nah. He's gonna die while I'm dead. That one, spit it out. Dying that much from the creation, is he? Different weapon time. Right. Where is he? I can't believe you hit me. Right, one down. Probably not the best. Where is he? Ah, don't fall off.
Ah!
Yeah. Where did all they come from? That's kind of unfair. Up the ammo now. Somebody is doing nasty things to me. I want the iridium. Torpedo.
Oh, hey, quick update. I got bored. I'm not gonna lie. I ordered my men to kill the queen anyway. They're probably using her head as a sun.
Yeah. Alright. I want a gun that I don't really need. Let's drop that one.
See you soon!
Damn it, we better hurry.
Yeah, why have I still not got stuff? What's going on in my backpack? Oh, I've dropped something else. Ugh. Right. So where do I go? Upstairs? Stairs. I'm full of all that. Can I get in this way? I must go up the stairs then. Blue dragon. Don't know what they do. What I'm gonna do is hope it doesn't matter.
The evil doer has died! Jump! The abomination! Ha ha
ha! Yeah, I'm not on why my gun's irking, is the next question. Another skeleton archer around here somewhere. Not anymore.
Sunlight of the demon and face of the
Where's the other one? Somewhere there's an archer. Ah. Right. Give me some crap. Alright. Pistols that I don't need. That one. What's this? Stockpile. More stairs. Let's go. Don't find that. Don't see that much. Sniper rifles. That's quite expensive. That's quite expensive. That's even more expensive. I think that one is the one to swap. Right. Yeah. Okay. Teleport to Dragon Keep. Get first. No, it didn't open. Alright, let's go.
So, you made it at last. Well, you're not too late to save your precious little queen, but hey, at least you get to die in unimaginable freaking pain.
Here it is, the big boss! Are you sure you don't want to wait for Roland?
We can't wait for Roland because
he's... Fight, Corfu! Fight!
How many are there? Again with the three sorcerers. How bullets have I left? No, that's not fair.
Rip him apart!
Come on, you. I'm all with the sources.
All of your friends are going to die!
How's he gone? Necrotic sorcerer. Where is he? Yeah. Switch gun.
You're dead. I'm burning that stupid little village to the ground.
How many guns have I got left? I think I could really do a Roland. Alright. Deal with them heads. What's I got left? Loads.
Ah!
resist that one. Gonna survive. Not killing the skeletons. The world is your oi. Because every time you kill all the skeletons, you summon new ones. Ow. Left. Yeah. Now what? Dragons? I've got no chance. Dragon quite literally stuck there. Oh, now we're screwed. Did I kill that dragon? Yes. Where's the other one? Come on. No. Alright then, so. Do I go back to Demonic Sorcerer, or are you right back at the start? Demonic Sorcerer, okay. All the ammo's gone. Is there any ammo around here? We are more or less equipped. Yeah. fight for my life. I need a little dragon. I need a little dragon. Anyone will do. There's no little dragons. Right. Let's try that again. Too close to him. Too close to him. Right, so, electrical weapons really worked. Guns do I have? No. He's going to be fire resistant, isn't he? Let's get one of them equipped. Bullets, though. Rocket torpedo. Let's equip that. See what happens. Hang on. Do do do. Well, that's cheeky. Why has it not got any bullets in it? What happened there? Oh, so right. See what guns I've got again. Can I knock guns out with two guns of the same type at the same time? Let's have a look again. Right, inventory. Let's do that. Let's arm up. Right. I'm gonna die. Closer that time. I can't get enough bullets in this gun. Well, it may be I'm just too shit to do this. Let us see. I've got bullets. I've got bullets. Let's go. Come on, give me a bullet.
You can't save me.
Stuck on something. No, I kept falling off things. So basically, I think I might be screwed. Shields have I got? Alright, so the fight for my lifetime is useless anyway. Bullets going on. Let's try a bigger shield.
Campaign ends here!
fast, is he? Regenerate, regenerate, regenerate. Alright, that heal didn't work. Let's have another look. Much damage to him, yeah, haven't I?
I'm burning that stupid little village to the ground!
I'm running away, is what I'm doing. Not firing. So it's not even halfway yet. There's that dragon. Ow! trapped in the corner. Well, that was more effective overall. Yeah. Alright, one more go, then I'm giving up. Because I'm just not good enough for this sort of thing. For a bit. Ow, run away for a bit more. Shouldn't have stopped. Okay. Is there any ammo down here I didn't pick up? Oh no. I'm gonna start fighting all them again. Thank you. Don't hit me again now. Alright, alright. Regenerate, regenerate, regenerate. No, I really don't. What's this?
All of your friends!
I don't know what that shrine did, I didn't even see, I was too quick. Too quick for reading. Right. Run away. Tell you what, if there's another sorcerer after this one, I'm well screwed. Should have thrown that in, really. Never mind. This whole running around in circles malarkey does seem to work when I do it right. One more time. Where's that effing dragon?
Somebody drop that charger!
Now what? Where is he?
So to celebrate everyone's favorite invincible knight, Roland!
That's enough, Tina.
You did it. We've won.
And Roland showed up and he was really happy and everyone lived forever and it was great the end.
Enough! You can't just deny what Jeff did to Roland.
Can't hear you.
She's right, Tina.
So do you want to do some side quests or...
You need to accept it. Roland is dead!
I know! I know! But it's my story! And...
You know what? It's okay. He doesn't have to go.
Not if you don't want him to.
Yeah, keep going. I actually want to know how the story ends.
Thank you. As the sorcerer's fatal spell hurtled toward the oblivious knight, it was clear that only a miracle would save him. But luckily for the knight, a miracle is exactly what he got.
Oh. Bloodwing. Good man.
Hell yeah!
So what did you guys think of that fight? I'm looking for some feedback.
I like the part where we killed him.
Yeah, I enjoyed it. Mordecai?
It wasn't.
As you step over the corpses of the unfortunate knights who tried to murder their queen, you know you've come to the right place. Who else could possibly bring the light back to the world? Who else? but the most beautiful, most glamorous, and most graceful queen in history.
very good.
Yes.
Wow. Don't forget, though, the queen is still trapped in her cell.
I don't know why I'm surprised.
She is beautiful.
With the queen safe, she can finally cast her magic spell and bring light back to the world. She's gonna need some iridium to charge her spell. Better feed her some.
Feed her some iridium. Alright then. Let me just pick a load up, shall I? 4444, what's that? Not actually that good. Feed Butt Stallion 5 iridium. Nice horsey.
The clap of her beautiful hooves and the whip of her fine ass hair, Queen Butt Stallion brought light back to the kingdom once and for all.
Isn't that beautiful? Rainbows. Feed Butt Stallion. Bring light back to the world.
The end. So, what did you guys think?
That was really good, Tina.
Hell yeah.
That was honestly pretty fun.
Hey guys, that spy just coughed up the access codes to the Hyperion moon base. Anybody feel like blowing up a space station?
Hell yes I do!
And so the Vault Hunters and their little psychopaths headed back into the wasteland. Back, once again, into the world of blood and insanity they'd taken an all-too-brief vacation from.
Goodbye.
And in the days to come, they'd think of their fallen friends. Of the adventures they shared, both real and imaginary. And they'd remember that no matter how bad things got, they were never truly alone so long as they had each other.
I love you guys!
Oh, dear.
And then, Claptrap said something stupid and ruined everything.
Okay. Well, that was pretty good fun, all in all. I'm letting the credits roll, although to be fair, probably this will be another bit of copyrighted music which will get my YouTube channel banned or something. But yeah, I think that took me more than 10 hours. I died many times. Many times. Because I'm not very good. But I did start at level 27. That's my excuse. And I'm going to stick to my excuse. Don't know how long these goes on for. The alphabetical order? They might be. We're in M's. Yeah, we're in M's. We're in N's. O's. We're past halfway. A lot of people it takes to write a game these days. It's not even a full game, is it? It's an add-on for a game. When I started playing games, it was one guy wrote the game. If you were lucky, somebody else did the music. I wasn't any good at the name either. Oh, there's more. Should let it all run. Probably you can stop watching now. I'm actually 5 people watching. Well, one of them is me, to be fair. Virus verdict. No, you can't shove your thumb in my butt. I'm sure you'll want to anyway if you saw it. Halo Master 16 modded Borderlands 2. I don't know what he did to it. Trevor the Royce. No, I don't have any followers. Really, I'm not very good at this sort of stuff. they're the best of people to follow if you want to see games being played well. Definitely. I didn't get him in the end. What was that? 4 tries. It's probably it's about the same number of times it took me to kill that dragon. VPs, we're at senior project managers, public relations. Web director, web designer, web developer. It'd be pretty cool being a web developer for a software company like this, I think. More interesting than what I do at work every day anyway then. Quality assurance, or testers, as we call them. Quite a few people. Well, they did a pretty good job, I think. Well, there's more. There's a whole other company to give credit to. More testers. I wonder if the Aspire guys will get a credit for doing the Linux port. Well, the viewers are disappearing. I kind of wish I'd actually started it on the stream when it played all the intro video, but I did that like weeks ago when I accidentally went to the area and I died a lot. Every time a skeleton archer shot an arrow at me, I died. I'm just rambling on now because it's 2:15 a.m. and I probably should have gone to bed about an hour ago, but I've been playing games instead. Oh, there we go. I think we're at the end. Looks like it. Well, pretty awesome, but purely fictitious. Purely the coincidental effect of the time-space continuum. Yes. I wonder if Grand Theft Auto has the same right, let's turn it in. How much XP is that?
Great job. You defeated the sorcerer and brought light back to the world.
I got an achievement. Shorty, you so best.
Don't worry about the queen. I'll lead her back to town myself.
Excellent.
Are we done? We can't be done.
Hell nah! You got tons of side quests to do, boo, and I got all the time in the world.
Yep. We'll probably be doing some side quests. The manor would be kill Jack's doubles. Well, I tell you what. What were these shrines? Ammo shrine. Did one of them. Was this an ammo shrine as well? Yep. I didn't notice exactly what it did. I presume it gives me ammo. But anyway, I'm going to pick up all of this stuff. Then I'm going to sign off. Is what I'm going to do. I didn't stop to open any chests while I was playing. I think I would have died had I done so. You know, I died anyway. Full. So rare. You think something would have some rockets in, really, wouldn't you? Evidently not. Foot stallion. See if we get a nice frame there. No, not really. Not with the same butt stallion. Right, anyway. Good night, everyone. I hope I wasn't too incompetent for you. I don't know what I'll do. Kill Jack's double. I don't know how long that'll take. I'm not doing it tonight.